Luthor's presidential ambitions received a major setback today as a bizarre vote-rigging master plan was uncovered thanks to the intervention of Batman and Superman. It seems that the secretive billionaire intended to secure his votes using mind-altering gas dispensed from a giant robot, a strategy which was specifically outlawed by local ordinance following last year's disastrous mayoral campaign. More on this story later.
Take a left up here.
Okay.
Take a hard right. Now left.
Trying to. Thank you. some help. Look.
Well, Batman! Any last words?
Yeah. Look, you're on TV.
Oh, it's beautiful.
It's also visible from space, you idiot!
Calling all Justice Leaguers.
Calling all Justice Leaguers. Calling all Justice Leaguers. Calling all Justice Leaguers. Calling all Justice Leaguers.
What do you want to do?
Well, I do despise Bruce Wayne.
Further details are emerging of Lex Luthor's attempted election fraud, with confirmation that the mind-controlling gas used at his rallies was supplied and distributed by none other than the Joker. Gotham police denied that the giant white face, green hair, and broad grin of Luthor's robot accomplice should have alerted them sooner to the Joker's involvement, claiming that exposure to the mind-controlled gas made them inattentive and forgetful. Yeah, that was the gas. Definitely the gas.
Let go yet.
I wasn't going to.
Why is a giant robot climbing up Wayne Tower?
Giant robot? Let's get it!
Follow me. I know my way around this place.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir.
One more thing, sir.
Ow. Thank you.
a specially extended bulletin tonight, chaos on the streets of Gotham. Green Lantern, The Flash, and Cyborg battle Joker on a giant robot while falling from the top of Wayne Tower. Superman and Wonder Woman struggle to support the collapsing building. Batman and Robin battle bad guys high above the city. Lex Luthor's presidential bid dismissed. But first, the weather. Rainy.
Yeah.
You're always ruining my fun.
Is that all you've got? Thank you.
Great work, Batman.
I have to admit, I couldn't have done it without a little help from my friends.
A little?
Well, Bruce Wayne said when he was given the Man of the Year award that everybody needs help now and again.
Well, he is a wise man.
So, Bats, you need a little help rebuilding the Batcave?
No, Robin and I.
Yes, we'd like some help.
Say it with me.
Okay, we probably could use some.
Are you asking me? Are you asking me to help you rebuild the Batcave?
Well, no. I was asking Green Lantern.
I don't think this is your color.
I have located it.
Yeah.